It's Ron Deasy Rondale. Man, a lot of people are shocked that former heavyweight champion of the world, Deontay Wilder, lost his heavyweight crown to Tyson Fury in their return bout. There's no need to wonder why he got beat up and a towel was thrown out there to save his ass. I know Deontay Wilder shouldn't have not looked that bad, but hey, he had nothing to do with. He had no answer for Tyson Fury's attack. Tyson Fury was focused and beat that ass. That's just what it is, period. You know what I'm saying? He didn't have the skills to pay the bills that night, nigga. Shit. Corey Holcomb said Deontay got some pussy before the fight, and that's why the legs weren't there. If that's the case, he's a stupid ass.